military activity in surrounding waters. As Pelosi wrapped up the highest-level US visit to the island in 25 years on Wednesday, a senior defense official described the live-fire military exercises as an effective blockade.